Ladies and gentlemen, all the guitar. Such a spectacular grand entrance and sweet cotillion dance by our lovely debutante and her 18 candles and roses. Tonight is a celebration of adulthood and thanksgiving of life God has given to our lovely debutante. Let us put our hands together as we welcome the main highlight of this celebration. As she stepped into a higher level of life, ladies and gentlemen, our debutante, Miss Erica Panal, let's give her a big round of applause. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, nagpaila na yun na yung anak, ka-pretty ang atong debutante. Right?
Yes.
Di ba pretty ang atong debutante?
Yes.
Di ba mabahang yun na siya? Number one, kami ko pretty is ang iyang kagalingon nyo. Pretty, magandinoon ang atong debutante. But, at this moment, may I call on our beloved BSHM Mayor to for his welcome address.
So, good afternoon to each and everyone, to our beloved teachers, especially to Miss Shamay Gadico, and wala si Sir Horacio, no? So, tonight is an unforgettable celebration and also a remarkable to every one of us, especially to our beloved birthday celebrant. We are proud to be able to witness the special event of this wonderful place with all of you. Before we proceed to the main part of this event, I would take this opportunity to give this moment to the people who made this event possible. From the planning to the execution, for the foods and the organizer that were made, the wonderful design of the party. We couldn't have done it without each of you. In today's event, we celebrate the 80th birthday of Miss Erica Panal. And in this event, we will witness the legality of Miss Erica. Well, I know you are all excited to see our beautiful birthday celebrant. So I hope everyone will enjoy and have some fun. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Ricong, for that wonderful message. All of you who are here tonight have watched our debutante grow over the years into the wonderful person she is. Now a real lady as she stepped into a much higher level of what we call a life. Or should I say, a baby is now a lady. So, before tabag natin mga kuan, ato sa interviewon gamay ang ato ang debutante, no? If unsa ang iyang mga preparations na ginahimo before ang event, no? So, hi Miss Erica Panal. You look so pretty. Okay, so, here's your question. Unsa man ang imuhang mga preparations na ginahimo before ang event? Na pressure ba ka?
Kay
ko
first time
din ako. Okay, so first time no na naka-experience sa king ani. So na dibo ka pero dili siya ang ani. Okay, no, so ang ada kayahay ang ato ang debutant. No, so I hope na kamo tanan is inyo gyud siya taganugan kay kausar ba yung magdibo ang babae, di ba? As well as the boys. So, how is everybody doing so far? Are you doing great, everyone?
Yes!
Aburagina na kay tanan, are you doing great, everyone?
Yes!
Yes! So, hello, sorry. So, by the way, magpalaila sa dahil ko ninyo. So, I am Louie Gudzinis Liwag, your host for today's event. Okay, so dito na natin tugay-tugayon. To make the beat a little bit faster, let's witness the intermission number of Miss Anya Besa and Miss Tungo. Please give her a round of applause.
Just can't get you out of my head. Girl, it's more than I dare to think about.
Joanna, oh, this morning,
I'm nice.
There you have it, guys. That was truly entertaining, right? No, so ato yung nakita ang ilahang pagka-talented ang BSHM 2B girls, di ba? Aside from nakatog lang duha ka oras, but laban lang gihapon, no? Aside sa kaning samok sa buhok, laban lang gihapon ta, bisag taas kay bukhala kay ay kita. No, nakita ginato ang kahagard sa nang. No, bisag gigi madag lights, uy, grabe. Bisag nag-ana lagi sa nagbayo sa lights para mo fresh-fresh gamay. Bisag ako na ako slikod, pero nakita ginam ang kahagard. No, bro, ako rin refresh diri. Ah, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, okay, kuhaan ko ni, halimbang ko ni ka-layer. No, yung ane lagi na siya, daogon. So, bro, ang sa naman ni, bro, gigotom na ta? Okay, so is everyone hungry? Barag ako nadunggan. Is everyone hungry?
Yes!
Ay, barag ang teacher sila ako nadunggan. So is everyone hungry? Okay, so at this moment, may I call on... So, may patag-tag-tag-tag ayan. Manihapon taog sa'yo, pero mahuman taog sa'yo. So at this moment, may I call on Miss Anna May Arong to say the grace.
So please, everyone stands. So let us put ourselves in the holy presence of God as we will say the name of the Father. Heavenly Father, we give thanks for this time. We have here together to share this meal. Bless those hands who prepared it. May we eat this meal with humble hearts. Bless the food that will give energy to each and every one of us. Fill us with love and fellowship. In Jesus' name, amen. In the name of the...
Thank you, Miss Anna Mayarong. So, di yun makumplito ang ato ang birthday celebration. Unsa may mga complete sa birthday celebration, everyone? Ang makatag-anay premium. Unsay maka birthday? Unsay maka kompleto sa birthday celebration? Aside sa kaon, what makes a birthday celebration na kwan complete? Unsa man? Ang person, yes, right? Ang kaon, yes, right? What else? Singing happy birthday, di ba? Burag dili burag siya kaning lain kista na. Birthday, sige kaon na, kay birthday naman. Di na siya, ano na, burag lang, kingil araw, buminawon, uy. O, ma-birthday na ito, may ganito, pakanaan ako, bi. Musun, may entrance na dito, dilitso. Tingin na siya, yung ana, ha? So, let's sing first happy birthday to our lovely debutant. Okay, so at the count of three, manganta ta ninyo, lively happy birthday ni Erica Panal. Okay, sige. One, two, three, start! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you! Faster! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you! Slow! Happy birthday to you! Moment, this will be the I will be calling the table numbers. Once your table is called, please join Erica on stage for your photo session with her. Have your photo taken with her and then go directly to the buffet tables. So this will be the table number one, table number two, table number three, and table number four. Okay, So may I call on table number one to please go on stage and to have a photo opportunity with our lovely debutante. Wacky, 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 of course. Wacky. Okay, okay, there you have it. Two joints, go. I miss. You can go directly to our buffet table. So may I call on table number two to please join me on, join our debutant on stage to have your photo opportunity. Okay. One, two, three, smile. Okay, can you please, okay, two joints. So may I call on table number three to please join our debutante on stage to have your photo opportunity. Okay. One, two, three, smile. Okay. Another one. 1, 2, 3, 4. May I call on table number 4 to please join our debutante on stage to have your photo opportunity. By the way, the sweets are here. If gusto mo mukuha, pwede na register na. Nadali na. We have cupcakes and cake.
What's the next slice? Okay. Okay.
Okay.
I would like to acknowledge the presence of the parents of our lovely debutante. Mom, join your daughter here in stage. Ready, Mom? Join your daughter here in stage to have a what opportunity. So we have an intermission number from one of our debutants, Fred. So may I call on Mr. Raymar,
I'm with you. work with your phone when it's locked.
You do when I hear you say, what's going on? Good afternoon, everyone.
Oh,
this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure. Don't wanna close my eyes, don't wanna fall asleep, 'cause I miss you, babe, and I don't wanna miss a thing. 'Cause even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream would never do. I still miss you, babe, and I don't wanna miss a thing. Lying close to you, feeling your heart beating, and I'm wondering what you're dreaming, wondering if it's me you're seeing.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, for the second time around, let's all welcome our lovely debutant and our host for today. Please give them a round of applause.
Good evening, everyone. So, wala na po mo ganahin sa mga suit. Karun, another pasabo. Wow, yan ang ulo. Uy, bro, nag-ibong langit na yung aso, buddy. Okay, so, piwot tas aso na, bro, nag-ibong. Sigatos ang kill. So, while some of you are still feasting at the delicious buffet at the decadent dessert, we will now continue the program. At this point, we are about to give the 18 roses for our lovely debutante. The 18 roses signify the debutante's coming of age. We have now come to the part of our program that the guys have been waiting for. A chance to hold the hand of our lovely debutante for a short dance. So let us not keep them waiting. Ladies and gentlemen, the 18 roses of our lovely debutante. To begin with, Janelle Pangatungan. Thank you. Baguio Christian.
Daniel.
Because birthdays are always new beginning, new in divorce with new set of goals. Sending birthday messages and wishes is a tradition, especially in our country, where we give high value to family ties and relationships. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I present to you these 18 wishers of our debutante. These are the people close to the heart of our celebrant, and whom she'll listen and confide to for inspiring words and friendly advices. Of course, these people will be the ones who will give her advices and kind words along the way, and how to become a perfect woman. Starting off, Miss Ando Chrisley.
Tell you that your childhood has already expired.
So welcome to Legality and happy 18th birthday.
Thank you, Miss Sando. Along Aname.
And also, thank you for being there for me. Kanang every time na mag-breakdown ko, and I'm so thankful ni God kay gihatagan niya ako because I think without you, I dili siguro na ako makakuha ng akong suicide. So thank you so much sa mga words of wisdom. Love you.
Thank you, Anabe. Anya Besa Aileen.
Happy 18th birthday. Thank you.
Miss Hermas Juliessa. Thank you, Ms. Hervas. Amores May.
I see you as a humble person. Please stay who you are and God bless on your journey.
Thank you, Ms. Amores. Kabuguas, Jen Rose.
Officially adultness.
Thank you, Miss Barbara. Kikilio Angeli.
Hello, Erica. I wish you all the best things in life and happy birthday.
Thank you, Miss Gigilio. Miss Gonzaga.
Hi, Erica. Happy birthday and wish that you have a good health and God bless.
Thank you, Miss Gonzaga Lipangog Lorelai.
Hi Erica, wish you all the best and stay healthy and God bless. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Miss Gonzaga. Ongo Shella.
Happy birthday, Erica. I hope you have a great day today and enjoy.
Thank you, Miss Ongo. Lumungsod Elana J.
Opportunities that I will come by you, and I wish you preserve to live your life to the fullest. Happy 18th birthday!
Thank you, Miss Lumungsod. Miss Pigueras Raya.
I know you as a humble person and a funny girl, so say who you are and happy birthday. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Leonie.
So I want to say thank you, everyone. I didn't expect, but thank you, thank you, thank you. Speechless. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Miss Erica. Now you may blow the candles of your eating.
Thank you.
opportunity, girls. Don't go back yet to your seats. You may have your photo opportunity first. Okay, so inyo na yung nasina, inyo na yung nakita ng mga kaanyag sa ito ang pinalanggang BSHM 2B na mga girls. Diba? Wapa ang ito mga girls, dili. Ay, guraghinay. Wapa ang ito mga girls, dili. Of course, ang itong dating debutan, wapa di. Sobra. How about the host? Mas guwapo na yung cookie. Saya ka sa tuxedo. Uy, guwapo na. Okay. So before we move forward to our next program, so we will have the game, di ba? First. So during the game, is during ito makita ni unsa ka-talented ang ato ang mga BSHM 2B students. Are you ready, everyone? Okay, pero nakulbaan sila sa games. Ang makadaog sa game is na yung premium 1.5 million. Ah, o sa kasakong bugas, luto, daan. Ah, yaya. Or ano ka na, o sa kasakong sako. Ah, yaya. Okay. Pero ako rin nalingaw sa kabuang din. Okay. So, now, may call on a two representative of the 18 roses, two representative for the 18 candles, two representative for the 18 bills, and yes, need ko ang tagduha ka representative. So kaysa yung inyong pambato, dirabi, boys, masikati ko ninyo boys, sa 18 candles, kaysa yung inyong pambato, dirabi. Dali, kundi mo maari, I will be the one to choose. Onsa man, maari mo or duolon ta mo. Ah, sige, ako na naipili. Kundi mo mo duol, pangit-ngit ninyo dira. Eh, pero mo mo nga tawag, nga kuhan. Wala mo kuhan? Okay, so, may I call on Mr. Amodia Janrick to please join me here on stage. And another, may I call on Mr. Dicamo to be with Mr. Amodia. Okay. Sus! Balik on! Oh! Saan mo ganda? Pero mga gigoan, nagigarap ko rin. Saan? Paglakaw, pero mga gigoan. Basta man, huot ang gisuot or huot ang sapatos or unsa man. Okay, how about 18 candles? Kasi yung pambato dira. Kasi naglahit ni ay. Kisa yung pambato yung 18 candles, girls. Wala, okay. Ako'y mupili, unsa man. Wala, or ako'y mupili. Sige, ako na lang mupili. May I have Miss Arong? Please join me here on stage. And Miss Dayan Dongo. Dili ko na ito makita ni kung sa'yo mo kalingkod. Okay, how about the 18 bills? 18 bills. Kasi pabato sa 18 bills. Wala. Okay, so ako rin mo pili ha. So may I have Vega Chan Philip to be representative of the 18 bills. And Miss Elena Jane. May I call on Miss Elena Jane? Miss Elena? Is Miss Elena still around? Okay, since wala si Miss Ilona, so ako siyang ilisa ni Miss Amores May. So please join me here on stage. This is not a game, but a competition. So, may I have here the 18 candles to be followed? The 18 roses to be followed by the 18 candles and the 18 bills. So, this is what sa kaon. Di ba mga kaon na? So, 18 roses. It's 18 roses. Come on, ha. Come on, ang 18 roses. So, kisa ang 18 candles, come on. And the 18 bills is, come on. Okay, this will be our competition. Are you all ready, ladies and gentlemen? Okay. Para ako yung may mga na ready mo, so tagayin ka nito ninyo o tulong kapakpak na grabe kapakpak na mahinis ng inyong kwaan. Sige, 1, 2, 3, go! Okay, very good. So, ready na gin sila. Pero $100 question is, ang ato ang mga contestant is ready na ba? Diba? The audience, they are all ready to witness our contest. But the 100 question is, ready na ba ang ato ang contestants? Diba? So, atong pangatanan na itong contestant. Diba? Okay, so...
First, in the competition,
let's all welcome our representative in our 18 for our 18 candles. Dirika, 18 candles. Yes, there you go. Bala kung sa ninyo pagsayo ang paru-paru-chip, basta panindutay mong sayo niya ang makadaog is pakusganay pakpak. Pakpak ha, di syagit. Pakpak. Okay. Okay, so ganun na ta. Sige, 3, 2, 1, Music Maestro! Okay, nag-resolve yung mas inyong heels. Wala nang atang-tang. Okay. Next is we have our 18 bills. Please move forward. 18 bills. Okay. Go, 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 go. In 3, 2, 1, go! Gawas kayo ng mga kwan, mga bupa-dupa, parparo. Okay, and now, our last contest song, The 18 Roses. Kani-kani-kani, kibrabing po, yun sila. Oo, ay, si Kunit Sir, kaya dili naman na siya matang-tang. Iwan ka naghintan. Sige, go! Mag-judge na ta sa ito ang mga contestants. Sir, wala na na-dislocate ang imong kwan, sir? Abaga? Wala na siya na-dislocate? Tanawa to sir, kwan yung abaga. Kasi kaya na-dislocate na. So, karoon na ta mag-hukom. No, mag-hukom na ta. So, everyone, musugot dahi mo na si Lara. Musugot mo na si Lara Dili. Dili, no? So, on sa may atong butasabot, ani? Atong intero ng ato ang mga main guest. So, dapat natin pambato sa per table. Bisa ko sa lang, di ba? Okay, cheer up! Cheer up! Ito bisa na tayo turo. Okay. Sige. So, kisa'y pambato sa dili na table. Okay, please stand. So, pambato sa dili na table. Okay. Ano ba? Sama the table. Okay, Miss Jen. Sige, kaysa yung pabato sa kanan na table. Since Cedere. Table number 3. Kaysa yung pabato na to. Sir Joki daw. Pagpag sa gawin ka para makawin, Sir Joki. Okay, Sir Joki. Joki. Mr. Joki Owano. Mr. Joki. Ay, warag na po ano nga to ang mga main guests. Ay, wala yung musumpol niya. Adaw na siya daan. Sabi ba ka daw, bubusa ka sakong-sako. Okay, now, may I call on the contestants? So, pakusguna itapakpak, ha? Ah, okay. Asa mo ito sila yung pagkaon? Oo, mga pagkaon ay. Ay, giuhaw sa si giuhaw si Paru-Paru-Gi. Si Paru-Paru-Gi, giuhaw. Ako to, buraga. Uhaw. Buntong, buraga. Kabuhi. Okay, let's start. Ang ato ang dugay ng gift sa abot, ang paghukom. Okay, let's start from Dayton Pills. And let's have the Dayton Candles. And okay, pause na music and hindi madunga ng pakpak. Okay. Bills. Okay, dirita balik sa bills. So, the Dayton Bills! Ah, sana all nagkisan ko sa head. Hindi na ako matuga niyo eh. Okay. How about the Dayton Candles? And how about the Dayton Roses? So ang inyong premyo is inyong paon sa bandera. Okay, now you will go back to your seats, guys. Thank you. Moment, ladies and gentlemen, we shall now have the 18 blue bills. It will remind her that when she was 18, 18 of her loved ones and friends stood for this, for her generosity. Starting off, our 18 bills. Miss Amores May.
Baby squirrel, you're a sexy motherfucker.
You are my treasure, you are my treasure, you are my treasure.
Emeno Johnson. So thank you guys for that 18 blue bills. So nanagin tayo mapliti. So this time, we will be again entertained by a special number, which is to be given to us by Lumungsod Elona Jane and yours truly. So yung anak ko ka-proud si have me decision to be. Designer pa, choreographer pa, dancer pa, wapa pa, Jude.
Why, you not?
Why, you not, wa? Tapos, sasak ko. Kaya ihangat dito sa kong now, at this moment, ladies and gentlemen, may we call on once again our lovely Erica for her words of wisdom.
guys. Hi, everyone. Good evening. So I just want to say thank you, everyone, sa nag-organize, sa nag-prepare sa event, and then ni Ma'am Shameka Deco with Kriselvin Arashon, kay wala man siya dire. So thank you. Thank you sa tanan. Mr. Brandon, Mr. Flores, the rest sa teacher. Thank you, guys. I didn't expect. Speechless. Thank you, as in. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Gusto ko muhilak pa dyan siyo. Ngayon gusto ko na muhilak siyo. Wala, nahilak din ay siyo. Apiluka. Ate Mana. Okay, so... And now, we are about to end. But in my part, as your host, I would like to say thank you everyone for coming here. And thank you everyone for having me. And thank you for trusting me as your host for tonight's program and our event. For the birthday celebration of Erica Panag. So the night is still young. And what we need... asa to bahato sunod? Wala na ko. Kami is English lo, eh. Di ba, oh? Asa to ang dita Miss Jen, bro, nang ato ang koan sa koan. First year na. Bawang matani. Matri na taani room. Okay. So, after this one is mga on? Mga on? Ang mga stress. Ang mga kaan. Okay, mga an. Ang mga teacher ay ang mga main guest. Is pwede mo mabalik. And then, ang kaan ang kaning mga kaan supporting guest. Supporting, natin supporting guest. So, yung ano na ha. So, ang first mo line is ang kaan, ang 18 roses. To be followed by 18 candles. Wala na siya. Wait sa. Okay. Sige, move na. Oh, tunga-tunga sa plato, ha? Dili, uli, ang plato ko isuot ba?
Thank you. Bye.
Okay, nice. Let's go.